Today we're getting curves. It's really funky how it extrudes out of this machine. I feel like it's our own episode of how it's made. How are curbs made? On Elizabeth Street, anointing. Drop the stuff in the hopper, and then it extrudes a perfectly shaped size curb. Pretty cool. Alright, back to work for me.